Hey guys, Parochial Joe here, bringing you a tutorial on how to make custom badges for Dawn of War 2 Retribution. It's really, really easy. I've gotten a few requests on how to do it though, so I figured that I would help you guys out. What you need is Photoshop. That's just what I'm using here. You can use pretty much any program that can save as a .png, but just if you use something else, make sure it can save as a .png, because otherwise it won't work. So you need to have something, you need to have, you know, a chapter or a warband or regiment or something planned out. So we're going to be using the Exorcists. It's very simple how to get these badges. You can just, you know, Google search in images, you know, like Ultramarines symbol, or in this case, I did Exorcist symbol, and that came right on up. So we're just going to copy the image and pull it into Photoshop. Make sure that you make it a 128 by 128 canvas and have background contents as transparent. So we're going to go ahead and select that, open it up, and now just paste it right in. So then resize it to fit the canvas, and this is pretty much a perfect size. Like, it does not get much better of a size than this for the badge. So zoom in a little bit and use the magic wand tool. And we do not want all that red in there, otherwise it would come with the symbol with all that red around it. So select all the red, remember to select the red in the eyes and the nose, and just delete it. So now we've got this transparent. And you can leave it like that, but I usually set the opacity down a little bit, make it a little bit transparent, more like paint, and then I select the eraser tool and go into the brush settings and get one of those spattered paint brushes. And then just go around the edges and just kind of erase a little bit. Make it look a little weathered, like paint's been scraped off or burnt off, whatever, like faded, worn. Just remember to not do that with any of the inside detail, because that can kind of diminish the overall quality of it, make it look less recognizable. And the most important thing about the badges is that you recognize them. Otherwise, why would you put them in? You know, I want people to know that, hey, look, I'm playing as the Exorcists. Look at me. So now you need to save it. Make sure to save it as a .png file, otherwise it won't work. And now we're going to find the directory. Most people just go to the Steam directory and think that's it, but there's actually two directories for this game. Make sure to not go to the Steam directory, because there's nothing in there that you need. So go to Users, go to your account name. It should have a lock on the folder if you're the administrator, I believe. Go to My Documents from there, and scroll down, go to My Games, Dawn of War 2 Retribution, right in there. Badges, and scroll all the way down, and there's all my custom badges. You probably won't have any if you haven't made any before. So you just rename it as your chapter or regiment or warband, whatever you made it. I'll tell you why in game, why you should do that. So we made the Exorcist, so I'm gonna name it the Exorcist. I already made it before, so I'm just going to save it, and I will see you guys in game when we actually put it in. Okay, so now we're in game. So go to multiplayer, army painter, select your color scheme, or make it if you haven't already. I've already made the Exorcist color scheme that I want. So then click on the badges. Here's all of my custom badges. Find the Exorcist one, click on it, it's applied. And the reason why I told you to save it as the name of the chapter is because if you mouse over it, then it displays the file name, just doesn't show the .png. So if you save it as .asdf, then it's gonna show asdf when you mouse over it. So you don't necessarily have to do that, but I just choose to. So make sure to hit accept, otherwise it might not save. And you know, going to last stand, there we go, we got the Exorcists. So hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. Hope it helped some of you. So, thanks a lot for watching.